It's tipped, but it doesn't matter. He still catches it. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as the clock stops with 23 seconds to go in the game.